Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
It's a nice day.
Salam! Hi,
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years, and he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer.
The old headmaster of the school Zaidan is using as his field HQ lives right above the carpet shop. According to his son, he kept the school's master key out of nostalgia. Supposedly, this opens any lock in the building.
Dad.
Right. And maybe my carpets are magical.
Oh, give your old man some credit, Marwin. It might surprise you.
Get involved? Should we take action?
No, no, we can't.
Matters of national security, but you know, I just run a shoe shop.
It's out of my hands. Take it up with military command.
Sorry, sir. This area is restricted at the moment, so I can't let you through.
Who'd you have to salute to get this post?
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnel, this is the easiest gig in town. I mean, all we gotta do is... Oh, shit!
What?
Shit! I forgot to leave the all-access keycard in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel, it's way faster.
Yeah, yeah.
Salute, soldier.
General Zaidan keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet, tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Nuts.
According to the soldiers, The condemned prisoner in the cell was a close friend of Zaydan. However, when his brother, a Marrakesh police officer, was killed during Strandberg's breakout, the prisoner decided to betray Zaydan and go public. Alas, he was caught before he could thwart the coup d'etat.
But pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Never you mind. General Zaydan says he's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got this whole thing about the operation.
What? No salute.
Are you here to gloat,
Reza? That is General Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
And I would do it again. Proudly. You're a monster, Reza.
I am sorry. Supposed to have been at the prison transport. But you know what they say about omelets.
The line of pockets of your mysterious backers. Right.
That's it. No threats. No, I'll kill you if it's the last thing I do.
Reza. Oh, I will kill you if it's the last thing I do.
How are you, recruit?
We might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
You're dismissed. General Zaydan's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Yes.
Zaydan won't expect resistance from a tied-up prisoner.
What irresponsible person left a weapon on him?
Time to decide. What should I do? Well, don't tell me you're sleeping, Syed. There's plenty.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
How are you? Present arms.
Good day, sir.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
What's the situation on street level?
Chanting, flag waving, chest beating, the usual stuff, sir. A few stone throwers, but
the protesters might be all kumbaya for now. But they won't take general basis into that. Once the rioting starts, I want this place a fully functioning.
So, you clear on the emergency procedure?
In case of a security breach, I hit the manual alarm button, which triggers the evacuation protocol.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Sir, we are in the middle of a diplomatic crisis. If you don't have an appointment, please take a seat in the lobby.
It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad, Donald. It is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not put me on hold.
smoke.
Okay. Naked guy is... What's he doing? He's got stomach.
Hello, sir.
What is he? Oh, wait. Okay, I get it. He doesn't...
Hey, officer. Anything exciting going down?
Jeez.
Hi. I think I heard something. Moving in to see what? There you go.
Let go of that body!
You create an international incident to get out of my bridesmaid's duty. I mean, Dolores, she might, but me, no.
Yes, hello. I was just calling because I was about to buy a ticket. For your rail line. And
really?
I think I heard something suspicious. I'll take a closer look. Cool.
Wow, lots of security here.
There is never enough security.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk.
It's Trump.
That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
I don't really give a shit who's supposed to be calling who. Look, I want your word. A jet is waiting for me once this travesty is over. Well, I want it again. And what about my money?
Heard that.
When? I checked the accounts an hour ago. If you're trying to rip me off...
Security detail rules, yeah!
This is Klaus Strandberg. Someone called me from this number. Eva? My God, how long has it been? I guess you heard what happened, but don't worry, I'm fine.
Sorry, all the council's orders.
Sign that says what? String him up. Now, Eva, that's no way to talk about your father, is it? Look, I know we didn't end on the best of terms, but still...
Hey, a fellow guard. See you around, man.
Yes, that was technically your money, but you didn't need it. You were just a kid. Okay, if I apologize, will you put down the sign, Eva? Eva? Ah, children. What a sham.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Those losers out front are really getting worked up, aren't they? Thanks for the suit, by the way. I'll never be a fan of prison orange.
You keep it.
You don't like me much, do you, Olanda?
Well, it hardly matters. So you think this whole scheme will even work?
Well, I don't see why not. I work the rolls into a frenzy.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Bullshit. There's nothing going on out here. I'm coming home. I'm out.
Something is going down. Clear.
Over here!
compromised. But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives, like you. Dig a trench, Director, and make it a deep one, because none of you are safe anymore.